They have a prosthetic for a lost arm. They have a prosthetic for a lost eye, lost foot. But there is no prosthetic for a lost spirit or a lost soul. Am I right?
We just came together in the name of justice. You know, we say with liberty and justice for all, we put our hand over our heart, but that's not always the truth. We just want liberty and justice for all.
We cannot go another day and watch the killing of an innocent black man or black woman due to an unjust system.
We're at a time in this country that we gotta listen to each other.
Keep your spirit, keep your hope. I don't care if you're black, white, have stripes like a zebra. You keep the hope because y'all gonna change this world.
We need to listen. John Dingell said to me long ago, God gave us two ears and one mouth for a reason.
We have to get involved. Go to those city council meetings. Go to your commissioner meetings. Reach out to your Congress and your Senate.
You have to vote for people that stand for you, your initiatives, your value, your goals, what you want to see achieved in your township, your city. And then you have to hold those people accountable.
Things need to change. The system needs to change. I urge everyone here to keep fighting and to keep marching to the voting booth in August and November.
Y'all ready to march? Y'all ready to march? All right, I'm ready to march.
Get your foot off of me! Get your foot off of me! No racism! No justice! No racism!
We have to learn how to love each other. We have to learn how to support each other. And we have people that'll say, all lives matter. Well, we already know all lives matter. But all lives won't matter until all lives won't matter until
black lives matter.
All lives won't matter until
black lives matter.
That's right.
Remember, we are one community. One. We are going to fight this in the way that Dr. King taught us to. But it's time. It's time to end this bullshit. A time for equality for all.